Welcome back to Temple of Elemental Evil. Silly me, I went into this building. I was supposed to go into this building. Oops. Someone pointed it out and I was like, oh, oopsies, I did do that, didn't I? Oh well. Not too big of a mistake, just oops. Hello. Yes, I have. Yay, quest completed. Did I actually get anything from that? At all? No? Probably not. Well, Ulk did it. Yeah. Probably just got, like, experience. 85!
Yes.
Well, that wasn't too impressive. There's another thing that I found out after... No, let's go to Passages of Verbonk. Apparently the, sign, the check notices... Sometimes there's other things here. Not currently. Which is kind of sad. Yeah, that signpost pretty much fixes everything, doesn't it? To the point of, I don't even want to use anything else. Lily, could you talk to the man? Thank you. Oh yeah, I was doing that too, wasn't I? I got them both done at the same time. Handy. 171 experience? That's not too bad. Yeah, I'm not too sure how well your guards are going to do, assuming most guards are somewhere between, like, level 1 and, like, level 5 fighters. Versus an old dragon? Good luck with that. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna do too well. So nothing else. Well, the only thing other thing that I've really had mentioned to me is the, lady that I'm gonna extort 500 gold out of that one. Which, again, I really don't want to do. I mean... Unless... Whose house was that? Where did I... See that? Check notices? Wait. I've got notices! Yeah, because, the way this was described in the post that I read... You know, because I'm trying to read as little as possible, but at least have a starting point, you know, in the interest of recording, mostly. Just something, you know? Where is that notice? Alright, so he wants to talk to me, and I'm assuming the other guy wants to talk to me as well. The Viscount. Oh, so that's a possibility of two more quests.
By the gold's will.
Which, actually, can I just teleport there from there?
Right away.
Hello, Lily. Come on, Lily. Crime rates. Yeah, this is all stuff I want to talk about, but let's do this one. I see. You have no comment, or you're willing to not... You're not willing to make a comment, rather. Also... Who would you be? You actually look somewhat different than everybody else. Did he? Did he? I don't think he did.
Right away.
Oh, boy. At least the town hall is not far away. It makes sense for these things to be close to each other, I think. As far as, you know, the grand scheme of things, having to walk places or, you know, that there's not easy ways around. It makes sense. Like, in current society, you could just drive there. So if they're 15 miles apart, woo, right? But I am rather curious about what these people want from me and what they wish to speak about. Snafu? Small job, that was a white dragon, sir. An old one. Oh, well, yeah, I guess, keeping riots from happening would be pretty good. Of course. Dark dampening theme, okay. Go ahead. Now, I'm assuming he went to trial and, all of that. Yeah, well, sometimes you have to remove the, evil from your society to ignore it as allowing it to fester and grow. Superstitions? Well, you know, things like superstitions, especially, you know, in this kind of society, yeah, some of them are really well founded, especially when ghosts are real. Yeah. I don't blame him. Your only job is to replace torches in a sewer? That's a shitty job to ignore the horrible pun that I just made. I'm not surprised. Alright, so I get the tunnels, I get the, you know, shitty part, they get the good part. Gotcha. Alright. Alright. Yeah, okay. Oh, be careful not to kill him, so no murdering him, do subdual damage, or I guess I could cast like a sleep spell or something on him. Poorly educated, a few associates. 100 gold plus 1,000. Well, it, you know, Lily's talking to him. It is a good thing to do, so she'd want to do it simply for... It's a good deed. Of course. Ah, yes, there is that. So he's not a spellcaster, he just thinks he is. Well, you should, because they are very much real. In terms of the game, of course. Oh, I don't think I have enough room. That's awkward. Because I think the max party size is 8? That's awkward. Ah, alright then. Yeah, I know when I'll get paid when I actually render all of my services. The Viscount does want to talk to me as well. See what he wants. So that quest that I just picked up seems like a, rather hefty one. I don't know how I'm going to have space for 2 children, considering the max party size. I really don't want to dismiss anyone if I have to. Go on. Yeah, I suppose so. Southeast to the Kron Hills, turning east for the Gnarly Forest and Divers. That makes sense. All right. And crash the desktop. Oh no, I thought it was crashing his desktop because that's what it looked like it was doing. The fact that he has not been captured to kill is a testament to his skill in the trade. And that's what he looks like. Gershom. Intimidation. Oh, a half-orc. Kidnapping and assault. I really like that they did this. You know, having, like, a wanted poster, basically. Wow. She has quite a few more charges than the others. Yikes. Especially a couple of them. The second one and the last one, mostly. Lovely. Note to self, kill her first. There's a lot of these people, isn't there? Abaddon. Sounds like Tara is the leader. Yeah, Gershom's the leader, but it still sounds like, Tara. Unless, it doesn't matter. Unless those are the same people. Good day. Well, I seem to have picked up two very significant quests. Finding two kids and figuring out who the guilty party is and the slave traders.
Yes.
This all sounds like pretty substantial stuff. As far as, you know, time invested. Consult signpost. Let's see. Now let's go rest up. I've noticed that my HP is a little bit low. Most likely I'm also missing spells because, well, the old white dragon kind of does that to you, doesn't it? Spruce Goose. I should really try some of the other ones, too.
Yes, sir.
I really should. Here's 10 gold. I'm grateful. Thank you. 60 HP healed. Yoi. Alright, where am I going next? Yeah, it's not through there. Okay, the one for the guy in, not the Viscount, the other guy, was in the town hall, was an entrance to the sewers. Where was the other one? It's,
Very well.
No, wait a second, this is faster. Where was that again? Oh. Where's the chat? Abraham, I don't need that. Where am I going? Now, the reporter departed this village in a southeasterly direction and were believed to be making their way for the Tron Hills before the gnarly forest. Okay. Now, how do I get to those places? I don't, apparently. Not quite yet, so let's do the sewer one first. Since I'm, pretty sure on... Yeah, that arrow to the knee thing, just it's just everywhere, isn't it? Oi. Too bad it's not what it sounds like and it's actually about marriage. Oh boy, okay, where is that entrance? It's gonna be kind of awkward though if I have to make two trips with the children. Where was that anyway? Oh no, that's the thing next to the entrance, isn't it? Or is it this? This one right up, right here. It makes more sense for this to be it, doesn't it? Come on, guys, where are you? Don't know. This place is awfully jittery, isn't it?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, that's probably it. Drainage tunnels. Probably not gonna be too hard down here. It looks very much like the moat house. But I don't really see combat-wise as being very complicated. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I can see it. If you can see it, it really depends on your monitor and all that. But when they said this place was big, they aren't kidding. This place is huge. Yeah, let's take care of this, well, start this next time. Because I think we're going to be down here for a while. Oh, it's going to be very awkward if I can't bring the two children back with me. Anyway, until next time.